that I love the gentle Desdemona. She loved me for the dangers I had passed, and I loved her that she did pity them. If it were now to die, 'twere now to be most happy, for I fear my soul hath a content so absolute that not another comfort like to this succeeds in unknown fate. Better shall my purpose work on him. I have 'tis engendered. Hell and night must bring this monstrous birth to the world's light. as I am. Nothing extenuate, nor set down aught in malice. Then you must speak of one that loved not wisely, but too well. Of one not easily jealous, but being wrought, perplexed, in the extreme.